All right, we're at the California 300. We went shock tuning today. It just felt a little too poppy in the front, but we got that dialed in. We went down. There's a little loop over here. Did that loop. Just drove around, felt everything. Shock feels a lot better. We went on a little pre-run that didn't really work because my dad's wires, his comms wires, communication, doesn't work. And we fixed it. And now I don't even want to go out again. It's too hot. Got water in it so I could drink while I drive. That doesn't sound good. That doesn't sound good, but drink water. Point standings. So we did the mint. Nobody else did the first race. I mean, there was one guy that lived out there, but he's not doing the other races. We did the mint. You know how we came second in that, and the guy in first is racing this one. So we just need to stay with his pace, catch him. He's gonna be in front of us, so if we catch him and get in front of him, we're faster. So that's good for us. Yeah, there's 5-point difference. We just need to literally just get past him. One truck is just, he just got it done and he's not gonna try to win. He just wants to get some more seat time. Are you zooming in my face? Oh, that's what it looked like. But we just need to drive. That first section sucked. Dude. It was bad.
That first section sucks, huh?
Yeah.
I think we should go do that a bunch of times right now because there's like 5 or 6 lines, dude. Yeah.
The one we went on was kind of sketchy because there was like a drop off, like a 4-foot drop off into the next line.
There's a smooth line, then there's the drop off on the side of it, and then that left line is just 3-foot rough.
I think we should go over there, pull over the side, walk around that line, and figure out line and then take it.
We'll figure something out. We'll pre-run it.
They didn't just break down.
They caught fire. So you need 24 markers in one. And then their fire
suppression system
broke. Truck's good. Just Parker Pumper randomly just shuts off randomly. Even though in the we don't know. But we'll go down a rugged and figure it out. But we're gonna take my truck, do the loop with me and Flipper.
Well, be safe, sir. Have fun.
Yeah.
Thank you.
30 miles. How are you feeling?
There's good sections and then there's bad sections.
Was it truly the first 10 miles were just all technical, like what we were riding?
Yeah, a few bad sections, but like through here, it's pretty bad. Like I could get it flat.
Very, very technical through that neck. That section all the way here, it's mostly all single track. All through the wash, really off camber, all blind corners. We found some cool lines though, huh?